In Acuity scheduling, you can add multiple different calendars for each of your staff members so that clients can book time with specific members of your team. To add a new calendar for a staff member, navigate to the Availability panel and select Add New Calendar. Here you can give your calendar the same name as your staff member so that clients are clear about who they're booking with. Fill out the remaining fields such as the description and add an image to give your clients a little more information about each staff member. Lastly, add the staff member's email address or phone number to ensure that they're notified when a client books time on their calendar. If you'd like each staff member to have access to log into the account and manage their own calendars, you can invite them as a contributor. This can be done by navigating to the Permissions and Ownership panel and selecting Invite Contributor. Here, you can choose what permissions your contributor will have on the account. Global Administrator will give full access to the account, whereas Scheduling, View, and Edit will only allow staff members to modify their calendars and availability. Please let us know if you have any other questions. We're always here to help.